up guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Daisy, and today I'm going to be showing you one of my favorite quick 10-minute HIIT workouts. And this is honestly super simple. It's a great way to start your day. You wake up, you do this, and honestly it really helps you feel like you're just ready to conquer the day and get a bunch of stuff done, especially during quarantine. It's like so easy to just sleep all day. So if you just wake up and you get this done, it will help you out for the rest of your day. It's also a really good, you know, you can do it right before your shower. I always find that like little workouts, if I do them right before my shower, it makes it feel like it's nothing. It's super easy. So you could honestly do this quick 10-minute HIIT workout before your shower, whether it's in the morning or in the nighttime, whatever you want. So for today's workout, we're going to be doing 10 different exercises back to back, 40 seconds on and 20 seconds off. And if you feel like you need a little bit more of a burn, definitely feel free to repeat the circuit as many times as you need. And without further ado, let's get started. We'll be right back. You guys enjoyed today's video. If you felt the burn, comment a lion emoji in the comment section below. Also, don't forget the super quick, easy workout that you can do at any time of your day, just to start your day, to end your day, whatever you want to do. Also, if you need booty bands, definitely go check KeachPeach.fit, and we have some new bands in our blue palette. Also, don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you can know every single time I post a new workout. Definitely give me a thumbs up and comment a lion emoji in the comment section below. Anyways, I love you guys so much and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye!